usually sits at the
On Sunday, the 5th of July, 2020, the Weka Pass Railway recommenced passenger train operations to the public after they were suspended during New Zealand's COVID-19 restrictions. Dragging the train consist out of the shed, the Weka Pass Railway crew undergo their final train examinations and checks before rocking up to the Glenmark station platform. At the station, passengers begin to arrive for their first North Canterbury railway trip since the restrictions enforced from COVID-19. After departing Glenmark Station, the train heads up the 3 kilometre long straight before climbing past McCaskey's Dam. DE 1429 winds its way through the various curves and cuttings along the scenic Weka Pass. Climbing past the limestone formations of frog and seal rocks. Arriving at Waikato, the terminus of the railway, passengers explored the small township, whilst 1429 ran around to hook onto the upper end. Diesel traction group has started undergoing a cosmetic overhaul on DE1429. The locomotive will receive rust and bodywork repairs before being sent back for an eventual repaint. A quick brake test is completed before departure for the short climb out of Waikato. Resting the grade, the train travels downhill for the majority of the return journey, seen exiting one of the limestone cuttings. Railway travels through some fascinating countryside and is popular for its steep gradients, sharp curves, and high embankments. DE will run around and propel the train back to the yard at Waikato once the passengers have left and gone home. In the cab of 1429, we capture some final shunting movements as the train is put away for the day. shut down and the battery night switches are isolated, as another successful day on the Weka Pass Railway draws to a close.